If your laptop is sluggish, laggy, frequently hangs and doesn't respond as it should be. Even it takes too long to just boot up. Also, you have already tried every claimed more efficient and effective settings that is available online. And now you have got annoyed and frustrated with your laptop and want to set it on fire and thinking of buy a new one. Hold on. Don't waste your precious time and money in replacing the entire machine. Compared to its predecessors, Windows 10 and 11 consume more memory and system resources due to the increased number of built-in features and programs that rely heavily on the internet for frequent Windows and app updates. For improved user experience, many programs are running in the background and continuously using system resources. This results in high CPU utilization and quick read and write speeds on the hard drive. You may check it on Task Manager. Search for Task Manager and click on Performance here. If you are not using any such app or game that is using heavy system resource, your CPU and hard disk utilization must be below 50%. On machine startup, it might raise up to 80-90%, but within 15 to 30 seconds after machine boot, it will reduce to 1 to 10% depending on number of programs you have on your startup process. This is standard for a good performing system. If you are working on Windows 10 or Windows 11 and facing high CPU and hard disk utilization, you can also check out some of the proven techniques I discussed in my earlier video. The link is in the description below. If still problem persists, it's time to switch from HDD to SSD. SSD means solid state drive that stores data on instantly accessible memory chips and are smaller, durable, consumes more than 50% less power than hard disk, and most important, reads up to 10 times faster and writes up to 20 times faster than traditional HDDs. The computer keeps reading and writing data continuously from boot up to shutdown. And as already discussed, Windows 10 and 11 uses high system resources and update processes. Traditional HDDs that has mechanical moving parts with spinning platters inside it not able to perform as fast as required, and that makes machines slow and unresponsive. SSDs store information on flash memory that is instantly accessible by the controller. Hard disk drives read and write data on 50 Mbps to 150 Mbps, while SSDs do the same job on 500 to 3000 Mbps. HDDs will copy 10 GB data in 1 minute, while SSD will copy it in 10 seconds. So, you can imagine how big is the difference. Therefore, if you are frustrated with your computer's slow speed and sluggish performance, switching from HDD to SSD is a smarter and more cost-effective move. If you look online, all current laptops only have SSDs. Even though Microsoft hasn't made the SSD requirement necessary, we'll see it happen shortly. If you liked the video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe the channel for latest updates. See you soon. Goodbye.